five civil remote sensing satellites in flying in the past 9 manufacturing. And one of them went 10,000 miles and 730 miles. And the fifth satellite, the land remote sensing satellite, just flies 450 miles over the pole. And they have two sensors on board that reflect the light from the surface. They can detect the size of the outside of the footprint. And that light is detected in different colors. On the ground, we're using computers and computer models to construct several different products. One of them is an image like this one. And it is in Washington, D.C., and it's the White House. And you can see them all. Another interesting feature is the Pentagon across the river. It's probably mistaken over the weekend. You don't see very many cars in the parking lot. Those fellows are very pedestrians out there as well. So one product is this type where you can actually help
gel. On Earth, they form in separate planes, but in space, they live in a form randomly all over the universe. I think it's a
This is a big thing. Mary Goldwater is very interesting in the formation of crystals in space. It's great fun to see the experiments that come up with. We try to not believe them because, you know, it's the young minds that really are going to come up with things that are completely out of the ordinary.
These are going to be working at Goddard a few years from now.
That completes this part.
Okay.
on the step.
Kind of an old-fashioned way in a helicopter, and after what I've seen here, congratulations on this morning's liftoff. Expanding our wealth of knowledge, and with that knowledge you're fueling a mighty tide of progress, carrying the hope of true revolution not a revolution poisoned by pacing from the deepest yearnings of the human spirit to challenge the limits of knowledge and to put the power of discovery at the pulse of America's technological power. The champions and the confident people whose faith and courage are pushing America up and out, for a century old. But already we have in our space shuttle a reusable space transportation system for research, commercial, and America unafraid, reaching into space with courage and leadership, will be an America unsurpassed. We have it within our power to create a body of new jobs, technical airfare. Our space shuttle system provides access to space for science, technology, communications, and national security. Only a few weeks ago, we watched the Olympics on television, sharing excitement with people all over the world. Between 1981 and 1985, federal investment in basic research has been increased by almost 30% in real terms, in support of tax credits for industrial R&D expenses. And we have strived to lessen concerns with
This model for this program is very much appreciated. I mean, encouragement.